Okay, we're back for round five. Yeah, round five of our 500cc two-stroke world championship, and it's the Dutch TT Assen. So yeah, extreme difficulty. Let's go. So round five. Straight to the race. If you've watched the previous four rounds, been very entertaining. Interesting battles with John Kaczynski.
We're moving now to the starting grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out those last few details before the race starts.
Just check the transmission. Go over that. Compound. Medium front, medium rear. That's our setup. Let's see what type of race we have here. So race 5 or 10. Let's check the standings quickly. So we're on 86. Gary McCoy 58. Kaczynski 57.
Just a few moments to go until the Grand Prix begins. Assen, the cathedral of motorcycle racing, is once again ready to put everyone to the test.
Yeah. throttle on the corner. No crash of control, that's what happened. Rainy crash into us as well as Gary McCoy. Oh, yeah. What are they doing again. Oh, twice in the race.
The riders complete their lap of honour. Let's check Abbey out the final race
Garden
standings.
Second, Rossi third. Falling. Down twice in one race. How does that leave the championship? Oh yeah, we still lead. Slim margin there. 90 points. I'll be up for second, Rossi in third. Oh. I hope you enjoyed the race. We certainly didn't. And we'll see you next time for round 6. Thank you now.